Hi guys, I am moodyfoody and welcome to my channel. Today is a beauty segment and today I am going to make a multi-purpose face pack. This multi-purpose face pack helps you in getting glowing and fair skin. It also helps you getting rid of sun tanning and the darkness of your skin. So let's see how to make a pack. Firstly, we will take a aloe vera gel. I am using a Patanjali Kesa aloe vera gel. You can take normal aloe vera gel also, or you can take also plant based aloe vera gel. I am taking 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel is a very good moisturizer for our skin, which also helps in reducing our dryness in winter. Now we will take a pinch of haldi. Haldi have very good antibacterial property, which also help in glowing our skin. Now we will take a Amul Fresh Cream. I am here using a Amul Fresh Cream. You can also take homemade cream, which is also called Amalai. So here I am taking a 2 tablespoon of Amul Fresh Cream. Amul Fresh Cream is very good cleanser for our skin. We will mix it very finely. Now our face pack is ready to apply. I am applying it on my hands. As you can see, it is very dark right now, so I am applying it on my hand. I will put it for 20 to 25 minutes on my hand. 25 minutes is over and now I will wash my hand. Now you have seen the result of a multi-purpose face pack. So try this at home, and if you like this video, so please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.